Body of Christ. Body of Christ.
My soul proclaims the greatness of God's great deeds.
Body of Christ.
And my spirit exalts in God, my Savior. Mercy on my loneliness.
Body of Christ.
And my name will be forever.
Body of Christ.
Exalted. For the mighty God has done great things for me.
Body of Christ.
And his mercy shall reach from age to age.
Body of Christ.
And holy.
Body of Christ.
Holy. Holy. Body of Christ. His name.
Body of Christ.
He has
Body of Christ.
In every generation,
Body of Christ,
he has revealed
Body of Christ.
His power and his glory. He has cast down the mighty in their arrogance, and has lifted up the meek and the lowly.
Body of Christ.
He has come to help his servant Israel. He remembers his promise to our father and
please be seated for announcements. Don't miss a night in Bethlehem. Tomorrow, December 18th, gates open at 6 p.m. in the church. Visit the town and experience how it was at the time of Jesus' birth. So you could already see how well we transform our narthex into Bethlehem with many tents and in the bazaar when we will have many great activities. So please invite your friends, your family, and come yourself tomorrow at 6 p.m. There is much more to come, including live animals. I'm not going to spoil more. So my friends, the parish library is not in the narthex because Bethlehem is. So see you in January. St. Mary of Vernon will host a traditional Filipino Simbang Gabi Mass on Tuesday, December 20th at 7 p.m. with a light reception following. Everyone is welcome. Women of the Mantle, our parish women's group, will meet on Wednesday, December 28th at 7 p.m. in the Narthex. All women of the parish and friends are invited. Please read the schedule for Christmas and New Year's Mass schedule, holiday office hours, upcoming youth ministry events, and much more. And also I would like to highlight presence of Christine, who will be sharing the announcements. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Christine Nitz, and I am the part-time administrator with youth ministry here at St. Mary of Vernon. If you are in junior high or high school, could you please raise your hand? I'm not going to make you stand up. Just raise your hand. All right. And if you know a high schooler or a junior high student, please raise your hand. Okay, so a lot of you, this applies to most of you. So I'm here today to invite all the teens into a deeper level of involvement at Mass. This involves both junior high and high school. We would love to see more teens visible assisting during Mass. Our goal is to have enough teen volunteers in the various ministry roles to have a teen-ministered Mass, a Mass where all the roles are carried out by teens. The roles include lector, proclaiming the scripture from up here, Eucharistic minister, distributing the body of Christ, usher, assist with seating, directing the communion procession, and taking up the collection, greeter, welcoming people at the doors, altar server, assisting with the priest during Mass, and a choir member, leading the community in praise and worship through song. To perform these roles, you would need to attend a training session, and there is a minimum age restriction for becoming a Eucharistic minister. However, if you are not a teen but know one, please encourage them to consider sharing their gifts with our community in one of these roles. I will be in the back of church after Mass, and you can sign up or I can answer any questions you have. And if you are not sure about the commitment today, you can always call the youth ministry office at any time. The number is on the front of the bulletin, and the training will begin or will happen in the new year. So you can think about it over break. So thank you for your time. Have a great last week of Advent, and good luck to the teens in their exams.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Christine. And just to highlight that there are already teens and who are answering the call to service, I would like to highlight the presence of Emanuela, who's been serving for the first time today. She is a new trained altar server with us. This is her debut today. And her brother is right behind her, who will be soon debuting as well, right? You both were trained. So we can see already young people who are stepping up for the ministry. And I want to acknowledge and to thank you for that commitment. So thank you so much, Manuela and Tavolesa. At this time, we have around 8 to 10 new altar servers stepping up. So you will see a new faces next to the altar in the coming Masses on weekends, so I'm very happy with that. But as Christine mentioned, we want to express or to invite the more and more young people to serve and to be involved in a liturgy in our parish. So if you know someone of you are interested in ministering, please don't hesitate to come to us to talk and to get involved. And now let us pray. Having received this pledge of eternal redemption, we pray, Almighty God, that as the feast day of our salvation draws ever nearer, so we may press forward all the more eagerly to the worthy celebration of the mystery of your Son's Nativity, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
And of course, I would like to thank Christopher and Chloe, our veteran altar servers, helping the new ones to step into the ministry. So thank you so much to both of you for serving us well. And now receive the final blessing. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Mass is ended. Go.
and live the gospel with your lives.
Thanks be to God.
Our closing song is Emmanuel. It is in the Choose Christ Missalette, number 9-4. We will be singing verses 3-4, and the final.
Come, come, Emmanuel, Son of God, appear. Heaven and earth rejoice, salvation is drawing near. Salvation is drawing near. Oh, come, O rod of Jesse, stand. Through every foe, deliver them. And trust his mighty power to save. And give them victory o'er the grave. Come, come, Emmanuel, Son of God, appear. Heaven and earth rejoice, salvation is drawing near. Salvation is drawing near. Oh, come, desire of nations, is drawing near. Salvation is drawing near. Rejoice, Emmanuel, shall come to thee, O Israel.